Hello world, Surya Kante here. Today I want to show you how to play a Star Wars movie in command prompt, Windows 10 operating system. Type in turn Windows features on off. Click on Telnet client and OK. After the changes are applied, type in command prompt and run as administrator. Now type in the following command. Here we go. The movie started. And the movie continues. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel. And if you want any video to be uploaded, please comment in the below section. Thank you very much. Have a great day.